Sumatra Mandeling, Haramo Tiger. We take this to a full city roast at just as the second crack is starting, for those of you who want to know that. There's no oil showing up whatsoever. There's just a very tiny hint of a sheen of oil starting to show up, but not even close to coming to the top of the bean. And part of that is the way this roasts, because of the Sumatran coffee. It's a little softer bean. It roasts a little bit darker to the same temperature, so it works real well for this roast point. It kind of taking it just a little bit darker really fills the body of the coffee. It's already a real heavy, full-bodied coffee, but you hit that about this roast level, and it's just perfect. It is a sweeter coffee for the Sumatra Island coffees. For those of you that are familiar with it, you're looking for that jungle funk taste. You know, it's there, but it isn't prevalent in here. You know, but it's definitely got a little extra something that you can't quite put your finger on what it is. You know, that I know in the cupping notes of this coffee, it says cedar, and that's going to be an aroma. The aromatics of coffee when you're grinding it, when everything's all released all at once when it's ground. That's one time when you sniff the grounds when you're cupping it to come up with these cupping notes. So don't worry, you're not going to taste your cedar closet in the cup of this coffee. It just isn't there. That's an aroma. So, that's why I'm trying to get away from some of the fears maybe that some of these cupping notes come up with, you know, out to the consumer. So that's, you know, explained a little better, I think. So hopefully I wanted to get a verbal thing out there for you. But it's a great Sumatran coffee. And a little side note about this, I have my brother was in the Peace Corps in Brazil, married a Brazilian woman. She doesn't like the Brazilian coffee that even the Brazilian coffee that I have. She loves the Sumatran coffee. So I just think that's kind of funny, you know, that my Brazilian sister-in-law wants Sumatran coffee. So, hey, that just kind of shows you how good it is, I guess. So for whatever that was worth, that's my little personal story about the coffee, and hope you give it a try.